Oh, howdy, friends. Preacher here. Oh, friends, I'm glad you stopped by this morning. You know, Preacher's been having trouble with his eyes. I can't quite see the way I used to. Oh, everything's kind of fuzzy. It's not as sharp as it was. And I thought I had some kind of problem with my eyes. So I said, well, I'll just go online and, you know, do a little research. And so what I discovered was a website that belongs to, you guessed it, American Optometric Association, AOA.org. You know, that's a professional association for optometrists in the U.S. There's information there for optometrists and the general public. It includes information on eye care. There's stuff there about eye diseases, and it's got information about optometrists all over the United States. It's a general online directory for them. So friends, if you are interested in eye care, then maybe you want to check that out. Go to AOA.org. Friends, keep a sharp vision. The Lord is coming soon. Amen. Thank you.